PJ. Good to
hey,
see
Mark.
So, how are things? Looks like they're clearing the runway for us.
Yeah, so, getting all the snow out so we can get up in the air.
So, got everything loaded up?
Yeah, I got the Sigma Lamac and Triangle Data all loaded and ready to go. Sweet. So, really good once we're airborne, yeah.
Excited to see it from the sky.
Leapfrog is the ideal solution for producing augmented reality visualization. Augmented reality is taking digital data and superimposing it over a camera feed on a device. It's effectively giving you a first-person view experience. In the past, you had to make schematic maps, plan view maps, things like that, and it was okay, but it wasn't giving the full experience of your model as it was built. So now, since we can move our model into the field and actually see it in place, you can really see what this mine is going to look like. That's huge. That's a really powerful tool.
Pretty much geoposition correctly here. Never seen that sort of perspective on the pit. You know, for them to be able to just bring up the model as it's been built and be able to field test it and make sure that everything's looking right from their perspective. It'll be a game changer. We'll head towards the Sigma mine now.
We wanted to get a closer look at the Sigma pit and the underground workings that were there, so we climbed up to the top of the mill where we had a really great vantage point down into the pit. If you actually have the model there with you, you can really figure out where you are. Just being able to see where you are in the model is a big benefit.
This is actually the portal that we'll be using to access the parallel zone, which is in our north cluster. You can see the drift coming in along here, so we'll actually extend that drift about 700 meters too.
Nice. So you got the stopes in bright yellow here. If we go down, there's another set of stopes down below us in the red. And then all the tunnels and drifts and things are in the orange. It worked every bit as well as we had hoped. It was really remarkable. Leapfrog wants to bring rapid, accurate geologic modeling to really to anybody that needs good geologic models. It's got a lot of potential for broadening the market for everybody, and the big picture is to be able to really represent this model that's been constructed to as broad an audience as possible. There's a lot of potential out there for some really cool stuff.